What is up, guys? This is Moonkiller here, and as you guys may know, a new Fist of the North Star game has been revealed. Now, the team behind this game is the team that has worked on the Yakuza series. So, I really like how they revealed this game. So, I'm not really familiar with the Yakuza series, but it starts off with two characters talking to each other, you know, the usual gang Yakuza business. One of them's going off. And they're talking, I noticed they're talking over an unconscious man. He gets up, and he approaches who I think might be the main character. And the main character pokes him on the forehead. So that should already tell you what's about to happen. So then when the guy is confused, the main character says,
"Omae wa mo shinderu,"
which translates to,
"You are already dead."
So you already know, that's Kenshiro's most famous catchphrase. So when the guy looks back at himself, his whole animation is different. He looks like a Fist of the North Star character. Then he looks back at the main character, he is Kenshiro, and he dies! He blows up. So then Kenshiro then powers up in the middle of Tokyo, and when he's at max power, the whole Tokyo blows up and it turns to the wasteland that Fist of the North Star takes place in. Now when I first saw that, oh my god, bro. Ooh. Woo! Oh man, the hype. It's been so long since we got a Fist of the North Star game, bro. Like, we got two Fist of the North Star games for the last consoles, Ken's Rage 1 and 2, but, like, it's been so long since, you know. Like, we don't get, like, we don't frequently get Fist of the North Star games like we do Dragon Ball games or Naruto games. Like, it's just so spaced out. Like, before we got the Fist of the North Star games for Xbox 360 and PS3, the last one came out for PlayStation 2. And it was made by Arc System Works, so that was a while ago. So yeah, I'm glad that we're getting one now. So the graphics of this game is very interesting. From the past couple of Fist of North Star games I've seen, they went for a more realistic look, but this one is cel shaded. It looks just like the anime, and it's fucking awesome. And the story mode, I'm guessing, is going by the original story, since I did see some characters like Devil Rebirth, Shin, Ray. And by the looks of the gameplay, it looks like it's going to be a beat 'em up. Now, I'm not sure. I never played a Yakuza game, and I'm not sure if it's going to play exactly like Yakuza. But the gameplay does look, you know, it looks promising a little bit. They didn't go too in depth with the battle system, but I'm hoping that it's going to be something different than, you know, our usual Fist of the North Star, Ken's Rage type battle system. And another odd thing I saw was Kenshiro. He was walking through a nightclub. So I'm guessing this game is going to have some sort of free roaming element. But Kenshiro was a bartender. So I'm guessing this is probably going to be like an extra. But either way, it's fucking hilarious. Now one thing I want to know is the character roster. Are we just going to be stuck as Kenshiro, or will we be able to play as other characters? Because we did see Shin and Rei, who are, you know, very prominent characters in the Fist of the North Star series. Now I want to go over the name of the game, since people are very confused. So, the game is going under the name Hokuto ga Gotoku. Now if you guys know, Yakuza's name in Japan isn't Yakuza, it's Ryu ga Gotoku, which means like a dragon. So, Hokuto ga Gotoku really means like a North Star. Now I'm sure when this game comes to America, they're going to change the title, because that is a pretty strange title. The game is set to release in 2018, a specific date has not been specified, and it's going to be for the PS4, but when it hits outside of Japan, most likely it's going to be on the Xbox One, since Japan doesn't really support Xbox that much. So far, that's pretty much all we know about this new Fist of the North Star game. If you guys want to stay updated with information for this new Fist of the North Star game, stay tuned and stay subscribed for my channel. If you guys like this video, please like, comment, and subscribe for more content like this in the future. I'll see you guys around.